J.P. Shoji Steel India Private Limited was established in 2011. Headquartered in Japan, J.P. Shoji Trade Corporation has a widely spread global network. However, this is the first processing center at India. J.P. Shoji Steel India is situated in Ranjangaon, MIDC, Pune. It's 180 km from Mumbai, and other main industrial areas are also within business range. JFE Shoji Steel India strives to support Indian economic development by supplying high-quality material to decrease energy loss of transformer. We try to be an industry leader by quality and directly connect to satisfy customer demands in the emerging markets. Our mother coil is mainly imported from Japan. We JFE Group adopt one connected system and secure material traceability from mother coil to final products. This is where everything begins. Wide width mother coils are slit to specific sizes with tight tolerance and then are dispatched to customers or moved to another section for further processes. This is the form which directly becomes the core of transformer. Our line is capable of cutting steel with thickness of 0.23 to 0.35 mm with a minimum width of 60 mm to a maximum width of 1020 mm. This enables us to meet demands of various size and usage. Air showers are placed at all entry and exit points. Positive air pressure and air curtains keep dust at control at the loading bays. We are under ISO class 9 standards for dust control and approved by Power Grid Corporation of India. We take great pride in the quality of our products. We strive to maintain highest standards and exceed customer expectations. We commit ourselves to continue to satisfy our customers' needs and achieve highest quality in our products and services. We aim to be the best in the industry.